before I take this class, I saw the name of this class. I think I'm interested in dream because I dream a lot. Most of the time, there is an old woman in my dream. I don't know why, but I dream old woman very much. I don't know why. So I decided to take this class. And I think maybe the dream is trying to tell me something. But after taking this class, I think it's the conversation between me and the inner Regina. The real me. It's not someone trying to tell me what is me, and I try to have a conversation with myself. And I think I learned not only from myself but other people that share their dreams, because every time after we did a dream, I think I gained some power. It's like, because everyone shares their own dream, and the dream is from the inside their self. So I think it's not other classes that you know someone through the group operation, operation or something. It's like by telling their stories, and the story is from the real themselves. And I think it's a good way to make friends or know someone in this kind of way. And even though every time we did a dream, it's physically exhausting, but I think it's more in mind.
Regina, why is this education to know other people's stories, and also to know that that's your inner self that you're dealing with in a dream? Why is that education? Why would that be education? Why would it belong in a university?
What?
Why does it belong in a university course like this? If it introduces you to your inner self.
Education is not only the academic things, but also the... What?
Education is not just taking exams.
Yes.
Right. But also...
They also have to tell you to face yourself.
Yeah. And to discover yourself. And to be yourself. A lot of people go through school making top grades and they never know who they are. So I thank you very much.